everyone. Out for a ride on the Sportster. To clear my head, I'm in a very dark place at the moment inside my mind. I've been there a few days and it won't go away. I don't know what Sportster is. It doesn't happen very often. Not a very nice place to be. I don't want to. I don't want to bother you with that. Just telling you. I've got no one else to tell. I don't want to ruin your family's life by telling them you're feeling like shit today, you really. This is a little place called Oving. I think it's quite hot. Nods from the bikers, always cheers me up. Field full of black sheep there. Not me, the black sheep. I was going to go up to Goodwood today, but someone told me it's a Goodwood Festival of Speed. Get a move up there today, probably. It's really busy. Yeah, how fast can we go? Being silly. Got my garage done. I'm making the doors at the moment for it. Maybe I've been working too hard. I never seem to be able to relax. I've got to acknowledge I'm not a young person anymore. Really, I can't do what I used to do, definitely. Maybe I'm finding it difficult to acknowledge that I'm getting old. Well, actually, I am finding it difficult to acknowledge I'm getting old. I don't like it. And then sometimes I think to myself, well, you're lucky. So many people I've known haven't reached old age. Never got to experience it. Shouldn't be bloody moaning about it, should I? Bognor and Regis. Off the Basmati Indian cuisine. That used to be the pub called the Labour in Vain. I think I might have told you that. It had a sign called the Labour in Vain. It had a sign of a white lady or a white maid trying to scrub a little black baby in the bar, presumably trying to scrub it white. That's why it's called the Labour in Vain. But, of course, they can't use that terminology anymore because we don't live in a free fucking country. So all the culture has to go now because other cultures have come and decided they don't like things we say or did or do. Free country, my arse. Bloody level crossing's closed, yeah, I thought it might be. The filter to the front. See, I won't stop at the crossing, I'll turn here. Here I'll end up where I've just come from, but I'm not going anywhere in particular anyway, so bugger. Try and get close enough to activate this light. Oh really? Nice bit of scenery for you to look at. That's English countryside. Turn the camera off now because I'm too miserable to talk. find neutral. Thanks for looking in. See you later.